I've been at this for like 2 hours straight.
Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily. Just after they landed. I bet the admirals got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere.
This has to be the last level.
First round, he's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward.
Oh, duh.
I'm a little disappointed, Corvo. It's like you've gone out of your way to be brutal. It's been interesting traveling with you. But this is the last time you'll see me, sir. Goodbye.
Oh.
My only hope is that Emily comes out of this all right.
So, I guess he gets all mad when I murder absolutely everything. Because I have murdered absolutely everything. Area map. Alright. Okay. The pylon over there, so I want to go over here, away from the pylon. Stop that. There's a storm drain over there. All right. You ready, guys? Well, that went a lot better than I thought it would. So we're doing good. I thought I was gonna completely fail that. But I forgot I was the best. Got the searchlights out there. Control room key needed. Where do you want to go? Harbor side or beach side? I say we go harbor side. I'll go beach.
What's going on?
God damn it.
Guard, help me. Die.
This guy kind of knows what he's doing. Yep, that's how that happens. Little dick. I actually didn't think that was gonna work. That was actually pretty funny that that worked out so well. He was so confused. He didn't know what the hell happened. Well, you know, he's out. He was fighting someone, and then all of a sudden, he was gone. Okay. Alright. I killed that. What?
You disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of human shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing.
Eliminate Pendleton, eliminate Martin.
Now I'll sit for a while and consider the problem of getting into the big house. I need time alone.
Huh? Oh, good thing he needs time alone. Where's he gonna go? Get this alone time. So I killed, they're both dead, right? Yeah. So,
check under everything.
Come on, let me. I need to borrow one of you. Get up here. Then. Alright. Hello. Lighthouse elevator, eh? That's where we're going. That sounded really close. Oh, I, because I was scoped in. That's why. Okay, sorry about that. I just sneezed my eyeballs out.
Fucking luck.
I looked right into it. Okay, I just realized what that was. At least that got their attention.
I'll find you, gotcha. Take this.
Fire. God damn it. Alright, I need an elevator key. I think one of them have it. So,
okay, where did you go?
Why do none of these guys have an elevator key? Ah, look at this. What is this gonna... Oh, that's unfortunate. That is seriously unfortunate for them. Really? Do you have a key by chance? You don't. God damn it. What am I supposed to find a key? One of those guys had one? Didn't drop anything. Crap. Do you have a key? Don't look like they have keys. No key on that table. No other way of getting around this? Right. Ah. Oh, really? No. There we go, yeah. Perfect. Alright, well, thank God for that. Alright. We're inside the lighthouse, I think, or below it. I think we're at the bottom. I don't know. Growing up. A really big lighthouse. I did the dumb thing with my crossbow again, where I tried to press in the left trigger to aim in. Like, I'm playing too much Black Ops. Way too much. What is this? You see what goes on over here? Nothing. Right in the shit.
I find you, it's going to be bad.
Shit. And what? Hang on. Gotta be. There isn't. Whoops. I mean, do that. Wait a tick. Ah. What was the point of getting up here, I wonder? Get up here. Is there a balcony? Yes, there is. What in the hell?
Quiet and move already, child.
Oh, God. How do I get to her? Come on, open. That was a bad idea. Did she just die? Okay. That was bad planning. What the? What?
I don't know about you, Corvo, but I've had a lovely time. Intrigue and mystery, butchery and betrayal, the death throes of an empire. And you were an avenging spirit, spreading chaos at every turn. The city's feeding on itself now. Liars and merchants and nobles like maggots on a carcass. Soon will be nothing left for the rats. It's just as well. The Empire was dying already, completely rotten. All that was needed was the right man to send it over the edge. But now, you'll be off over the horizon on an outbound ship. I wonder, are you chasing something or running away?
So I definitely think I got the worst possible ending ever. I had no idea that was gonna happen, but I will make sure to post the other ending on my main channel, so you can go there if you want to know how that ends. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I had tons of fun playing this game, and I can't wait to play through it again.
make sure you click that like button since this is the last episode, and look forward to more Let's Plays coming from me. Hope you guys enjoyed, Gamer Nation. Peace out.